Jack, what do you have in your hand? Let's see what it is. It looks like a note from your cousin Sarah. And you like to eat her notes, don't you? Yep, it's from Miss Sarah. Oh, does the stamp taste good?
Let's see what's in it. You don't want that to go in his mouth.
Here, look. A card from Sarah. Yay!